Welcome to our second ever Music Masters Film Festival. My name is Noella Estrada, and I'm a teacher here, and I teach piano, woodwinds, and strings.
My name is Derek White. I teach all the brass instruments, so trombone, trumpet, tuba. I also just kind of teach all the other band instruments as well.
We got a lot on our plate.
A lot of instruments.
We're really excited to hear and see some incredible music from you all today. And you know, I'm so looking forward to this because I have not seen a concert in over a year.
I know, it's been such a long year. What do you think we can expect from today's performance?
I'm glad you asked. You can expect to see a huge variety of instruments. In fact, our biggest one yet. And a huge variety of ages from Music Master students far and wide.
That's amazing. I love that even though we've had such a wild year, we're still able to put on such a good recital for everyone.
Mm-hmm. Take that, COVID.
Take that, COVID.
Yes. So let's go over some rules.
Yes. Let's go over the rules. I have a long list, so get ready to take some notes. Rule number one, please silence your cell phones.
Anything else?
No.
Cool. Before we start, we wanted to let you know that today's recital is going to be just slightly different than the ones in the past. So expect to see a couple other surprises and even a couple special performances. So you're going to want to watch all the way through to the end, even through the credits.
Yes, awesome. So let's get started with our first performer. His name is Lincoln Noble. He's one of our newest students, only having taken lessons for a couple of months, but he's already shown a great love for performing music.
Awesome. Take it away, Lincoln.
Hi, my name is Lincoln Noble, and I will be playing Mary Had a Little Lamb on the piano. Thank you.
Good job, Lincoln. I can't wait to see you in the next recital.
Up next, we have Kellen Vexey. He's officially 6 years old. He has been taking trumpet lessons with me for about 2 years, and he will be playing Hot Cross Buns.
Exciting.
Yeah.
My name is Kellen, and I'm going to play Hot Cross Buns on my trumpet, and my teacher is named Mr. Derek. Thank you.
Great job, Kellen. Who's next?
Well, next up we have a local young saxophonist who is paving the way for the curved soprano saxophone to become a well-known instrument. Zoe Edelson, take it away.
Hi, my name is Zoe. I play the saxophone. I am 6 years old. Today, I'm going to be playing the basso.
Good job, Zoe.
Oh, yes. Well, next up, we're going to hear from Xavier Roshak. He's 7 years old, and he's been playing the violin now for almost 2 years. And we've had a lot of fun in our lessons. And he's going to be playing a great song for you by Harry Belafonte.
I'm Xavier Roshak, and I'll be playing Banana Boat.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Logan Bexy. He's one of Hank's students, and he's been taking lessons for about 2 years.
Hello, my name is Logan, and today I will be playing drums, and my teacher's name is Mr.
Next up, we're going to hear from Ariana Noble, whose passion for piano is equal to her enthusiasm for music and for life.
Hello, my name is Ariana Noble, and I'll be playing four strums on the piano.
Our next performer is Milo Peterson. He is 12 years old and he's from Eugene, Oregon.
I'm Milo Peterson and I'm going to play Non Pio Andre on the piano.
Next up is Kai Peterson. He is 10 years old and also from Eugene.
I'm Kai Peterson, and I'm going to be playing the Sorcerer's Apprentice on trumpet. I'm Milo, and I'm going to be playing clarinet today.
I'm Kai, and I'm going to be playing trumpet. We're playing a song called Lullaby by Brahms.
Thank you.
Our next student is somebody that's showing us that you can play vocal songs on other instruments. And hey, what's that sound?
Next up, we have Lucy. She is 12 years old and from Eugene. She'll be playing us a Billie Eilish tune.
Hi, I'm Lucy Fries, and I'm playing No Time to Die by Billie Eilish on my guitar.
Next up, we have Effie Currier. She's one of Jordan's students, she's 10 years old, and she's been playing the piano for 5 years. She's also been learning how to ski this winter.
My name is Effie, I play the piano, and I'm going to be playing Musette.
Thank you. up is Caden Young.
He is 9 years old.
And he's from Eugene, Oregon.
He's been taking ukulele lessons for 3 years.
And he's both an older brother and a younger brother.
Woo!
My name is Caden. I'm going to be playing Believer, and I'm on electric guitar.
So up next, we have one of our longest enrolled students at Music Masters.
This is Miles Smith, and he's going to be playing not one, but two songs on not one, but two instruments. Go, Miles.
Hi, my name is Miles, and I have been playing for 5 years, and I'm going to play arabesque and can-can on the violin and piano.
Thank you.
we're going to be hearing from Catherine. She lives in Eugene and she's been playing music for about a year. And she says that she loves cats, drawing, and music, especially when they're all put together.
This is Minuet by Bach.
Next up is Neela Anderson. She's 12 years old and she's going to be playing one of my favorite songs on the trombone. She's from Eugene, Oregon, so that's good because her favorite color is green. And she has this to say about achieving your goals. Simply, you won't achieve anything if you don't try. And that is very true. Take it away, Neela. Next up, we get to hear from a young pianist who has incredible rhythm and astounding technique.
His name is Finley Chase. He's from Klamath Falls, and he's been playing the piano for 2.5 years.
Hi, my name is Finley Chase, and I'm playing Over the Waves on the piano.
up is Silas Erdman, and he is 10 years old.
And he's been taking lessons with me for 3 years.
Hi, I'm Silas, and I'm playing the trumpet, and I'm going to be playing Shepherd's.
Gemma Brett Schneider, and she's going to be playing a popular Disney theme on the viola. Take it away, Gemma.
Next up, we'll have a performance from local guitar legend Isla Edelson. She's been taking lessons since October, and she'll be playing us a song by Pink.
Hi, my name is Isla. I play the guitar, and I'm going to be playing Just Like Fire. Clowns and liars, even when I get it, I want it all. should I do it, ladies? You just gotta believe. Come on, come on with me. Oh, what's a girl to do? Oh, what's a girl to do?
Next up, we have Jovi Nielper-Bassorn. She plays baritone, she's a middle schooler from here in Eugene, and she's only been playing for about 6 months.
I'm Jovi Nielper-Bassorn, and I'm gonna be playing variation on a French melody on the baritone.
By our favorite Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Going to hear from our favorite multi-instrumentalists over at COVID Compositions, Ava Seip and Alea Drummond. She's been playing piano for 4 years, and she has some wise words for us today.
Every master was once a beginner.
It's totally true. And did you know that she used to have 8 pet chickens?
That is quite a flock.
Yes. Today she's going to be playing us some bok, bok, bok.
Hi, I'm Maddie. Today I'm going to be playing the song Prelude 1 in C major by Bach on the piano.
Next up is Parker Schumann. He is 10 years old and he's been playing music since he was 5.
No, for 5 years.
Both are true.
Oh, is it?
He's 10.
Oh!
Hello, my name is Parker Schumann and I'm going to be playing Should I Stay or Should I Go? To let me know, should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So come on and let me know, should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day it's fine, the next it's black. So if you want me off your back, so come on and let me know, should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, there will be trouble. So you gotta let me know. This indecision's bugging me. If you don't
don't want me, set me free. Exactly who am I supposed to be? Don't you know which clothes even fit me? Well, come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, there will be double. Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I go? Should I stay?
Parker's also a skilled hip-hop dancer. Hopefully someday we'll get to watch him do both at the same time. Isn't that right, Derek?
That's right, Noella. Next up, we have Cade Anderson. He's 14 years old, and he's been playing music for a whopping 7.5 years. He loves to go outside, and he thinks that everyone should work hard to achieve their goals.
That's true. And this will be bringing you a live studio performance.
Cool.
I miss it every time I take a break.
Sing it for me. What does the guitar do?
Bom, 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 bom.
Okay, let's do this. 4, 2, 3, and here goes song.
Oh,
Kate, that was so good. That almost made me get up and dance.
You first heard him when he played Bingo. He then played a soaring performance of Jurassic Park. He played a flawless Careless Whisper at our rock camps. And you knew his name when he played Benny and the Jets at our recital. Ladies and gentlemen, the legendary Liam Collier playing a tune by Glenn Miller.
Hi, I'm Liam. I'm playing the alto sax and the song is In the Mood.
Hogging the headset the whole time, but whatever. Next up, we have Carrie with a piano piece. Carrie's been playing the piano since they were 11. They also have two cats. Don't cats and pianos go so well together?
They sure do.
They sure do. Carrie will be playing a famous Russian ballet.
Hi, I'm Carrie, and I'm playing part of Waltz Reminiscence by Shostakovich on the piano.
And next up, we have Rob. Sorry.
Hello. We've been trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty.
Sorry about that. Next up, we have Robbie Huschelix. He's Belgian. He is one of Hank's longest standing harmonica students.
Hi, I'm Robbie. I'll be playing Glenn Miller's Moonlight Serenade on chromatic harmonica.
Welcome to our Spring Film Festival. Folks, we have a great program for you tonight. Our first student is...
Devin.
Yeah?
We did this already.
You did what?
Well, the recital.
You mean you introduced the first student already?
Yeah, and the rest of the recital.
Oh.
You're kind of late.
Is there anybody left?
We have one more.
Oh, who's it?
Well, it's Mark.
Oh. Yeah, I could introduce him.
Okay, great.
Our last student tonight is coming all the way from La Repubblica Dominicana. He's been playing ukulele for about a year. His quote is, pay attention, be astonished, tell about it. One cool fact about him is that he is retired from work, but not from life. He's also my dad.
Good evening. My name's Mark Rosegold, and I'm going to be attempting to play a piece called Peaches and Regalia. It's originally a Frank Zappa and the Mothers of Invention tune, as arranged for ukulele by Eric Uzetta and transcribed by my music master's teacher, Alice Gardner. Hope you enjoy. One, two, three, four.
go. That is the end of our second ever film festival. Thank you guys so much for being a part of this again. Specifically, we want to thank the students for all of their work that they've done this whole year. We're now about a year into this pandemic, which thankfully an end is in sight. We want to say thank you to the parents who have had to do, you know, jump through hoops this year. And we really appreciate that you kept music a part of your lives, even amidst all this uncertainty. Thank you to the community. Thank you to our fellow teachers who helped guide these students to achieve these goals of playing the songs that they wanted to do. And we really hope to keep film festivals as a part of our normal recital program, even when we can bring back the in-person recitals. We would love to hear your feedback. Did you like what we did? Did you think it was fun? Do you want to see more from teachers? What do you think? Let us know, because we'd be happy to accommodate. We kind of did that this time.
Yeah.
So thanks. Stick around for the credits.
Thanks. Have a good night. Stick around for some teacher performances throughout the credits.
Thank you. right, take three. Let's go for take.
By the way, really great job.
That was really nice.
Yeah.
That was really fun.
That was really good.
That was really good.
Hello. You have reached the automated call relay system of Music Masters. Oprima cinco pa' Espanol. For a catalog of subterranean bird sounds, please press 1. For help identifying something that's happening in the dark, please press 2. If you are hearing guitar music, please press 3.
I can hear the soft breathing of the girl that I love as she lies here beside me asleep with the night. And her hair in the finest floats on my pillow, reflecting the glow of the winter. She is warm, but my heart remains heavy, and I watch as her breasts gently rise, gently fall. For I know with the first light of dawn I'll be leaving, and soon I will be all I have left to recall. Why have I done it? I've committed a crime, broken the law. For $25 and pieces of silver, I held up and robbed a hard liquor store. A few hours away.
That felt better. That felt
great.
A good one.
All right. Thanks, Abe.
Yo. Thanks.
Thank you.
All right. Here we go. I kind of biffed it too, so.
Yes. Isn't that what? Every stranger was once a beginner. Every stranger. Ah!
Oh, well, hold on. Your jacket's in the shot, actually. It's all right. It's more in the shot.
Can you just wear it?
Yeah, I need it behind the camera.
Can you still see Bob Ross?
That's your fan.
Okay, good.
Alright, I can see the script now. Just chuck it over with the jacket. Okay.
Finley Chase.
Alright.
Okay,
I'm gonna start coming up now. Okay, we have to redo that.
Okay.
Are you gonna start?
Oh, you want me to start?
I don't know. I was confused.
Oh, I'll start.
Okay.
We're spinning.
We interrupt this broadcast to bring you a live in-person studio performance again.
Okay.
Warranty. Extended cars you're about you reach to trying bin have we. Hello.